We are Randolph. Here's to another 50 years.